longest game in Stanley Cup final history, about to begin overtime number three.
Now along the half court. He'll scrape it in behind the Bruin net to the right wing corner. Off Shaw's stick. Hit by Seidenberg with a cross check, and then Seidenberg is pummeled by Bickle with a body check. Rosalov off on the right point, fires. He scores!
Deflection ends it. Poland is there. Shaw is there. One redirect, second redirect off of the right knee of Andrew Shaw.
So that's what we needed to do, you know, get guys going on the net. You know, it was a great shot, great tip.
Shaw from Poland and Roosevelt at 12:08 of triple overtime, game one of the Stanley Cup final.